Welcome to the N7 Theatre at City and Islington College and to our performance. May we take the opportunity to remind you to turn off all mobile phones as they can interfere with the sound system. This is an examined performance, so please be respectful of the performance. Enjoy the show.
I know thee. know why you got mixed up in that fucking family in the first place. You should have nothing to do with it. So it. You listening, Breda?
Yes.
Pretend he's your king, and it turns onto you like a snake.
Are you one who could give me the time of day?
Give you the time of day? Because he knows you're a sucker.
Oi, watch it!
Get the ball, man.
Tell him how it is, maybe he'll listen.
All this deal you do for him, it ain't right. You can get in some serious trouble. Got some self-respect. Know what I mean?
And your parents, they tell me.
Yeah, but my parents aren't good, are they?
All right, he didn't hear him.
I've got to look out for myself. What's this?
Eyelash curl.
How
they work? Look. Hold it for 2 seconds and then.
No. Curly, it worked.
You'll make a very pretty girl.
I'm sorry, do you want to put some makeup on?
Oh, leave them alone!
What, Zara got lost sorted?
Come here, you're so pretty.
Nah, you're just jealous because you need a proper boyfriend, Zara.
Shut up.
What? You two should be careful. One day you're going to get caught red-handed. Someone's going to see you, grasp you, and that's it, Shaz. One way to get off to Malaysia. Married to a man with a tash and a...
huge man.
Leave it out. Listen, it's definitely against your religion.
Yeah, where's it saying?
To know what my bet does.
Oh, hijab and Shaz. Bit fucking hypocritical, innit?
What the fuck would you know, white boy?
I know what I'm talking about.
It ain't against our religion to love.
Yeah, man.
Cool.
Zara?
Touch me.
What are you doing running around with a blade? What are you going to do with it?
Let that happen, no?
There's this girl in my ear, doing my head and keeps threatening me and stuff. For if I carry this.
Get rid of it.
Everyone does it.
That make it right.
Good point.
Cool. Oh, fucking mad. Should be running around with a blade. You can get caught, or worse.
Oi!
What the fuck, man?
Yo, Rikki, what's going on?
Saw it on her again. Probably bought you a flex, man.
Well, let me get that.
Okay.
You going training?
Yeah.
I reckon you're making it to the squad for Saturday.
Hope so. Don't fancy another game on the bench. That gives me so much grief when I don't play.
Victor, hi.
Hi.
You see the fight today?
Nah, I keep away from that shit.
Alright.
Yeah, me too. Revising, end-of-term exams, mocks.
Filthy. GCSEs? Nightmare.
Yeah?
Parents school go into overdrive. Start saying crap like, no pressure, but these are the most important exams of your life.
Wow.
Get through them somehow, then they start doing it all over again about A-levels. No pressure, but these are the most important exams of your life.
Okay!
Stay off, Rick!
Switch it! Switch it! you are dead, I'm dead sick.
All right, Victor.
All right.
Yeah, what's going on?
That game was really good.
Yeah, you were good too, Rikki.
Cheers, mate.
That second goal was wicked.
Yeah, wicked.
Sweet kids. Sweet? It's not how I would describe them. Little ones always waving at them. Little ones go down in the plaza, then you can say, Rune! You're a sick boy. Just telling you how it is. You isn't innocent in this jungle of life. Tint them is cool, yo, but them is bad.
You've done half chat some shit. None of the girls had to do much for me anyway.
Who are you holding out for?
Don't know. Someone special.
Like who?
Like Trisha.
Trisha Goddard?
Yeah. Knows how to control herself. Tells people how it is and can control situations.
She's a puzzle.
A great body though. Always had a thing for the older woman. Mind you, yours is kind of nice. Like to keep my options open.
I know what you're talking about.
You have Yotze.
Yeah.
I'll have Shakira. Thing is, when I find the right woman, I'm gonna be true.
No texting Bob on the slide.
No cuts. Call reward loyalty with loyalty. Otherwise, it don't work out.
I guess.
You're that cool with you now.
Yeah. Even this chat about my passing. As if he'd know.
My dad said back in the day your dad was the best.
100 fucking years ago.
He thinks you're the next Aaron Lennon. Who is like your dad?
Check this. Tell Big, oh my god, he wicked.
Oh my god, he wicked!
Little sisters are supposed to worship their older brothers, ain't it? All Kira does is harp on about you. Makes me well vexed.
That pretty girl, the one doing her GCSEs, year 11, black girl, always hanging around here.
Zara,
she's
sweet,
pretty. Her eyes, meant eyes you could draw on happily.
Big jokes.
Chill, cuz. You're getting a hard on just sitting there thinking about it.
By the hard on, you know. Poke your eye out. She fancies you.
She fancies you.
No, she doesn't.
She does.
Clueless you are.
She thinks she likes me, but it's you she really wants.
Listen, brother. I don't mind having your car stuff. No matter to me. But what she wants is some black, not white.
You white?
More black than you'll ever be.
Says you're almost Jamaican.
Must have been in my past life. Cause I can eat your mom's curry goat from mine tonight.
Oh, she knows you're coming around, it was still an extra ghost.
Seriously though, bro. You was lucky. Where's all this coming from? Look around you, man. So many people in our class got different histories, countries, stories, backgrounds. Baxter says we've got 23 languages spoken in our year.
So?
So? Make me feel the know. I only speak English.
What about French?
What? I don't speak no frog.
French kissing?
Pop pop. I is being serious.
Man, don't go heavy on me. You got history. Your dad. Football. This place.
This place! That's it. Grandparents never came from anywhere else. Always been here. Ain't even got European blood in me.
What about your uncle? Where's he from? He's got a different type of face.
Him just retarded.
See?
Me yard is me yard. Know what I mean? But sometimes, it's so fucking dumb. It ain't cool to be white no more. I read somewhere that in about 200 years, the average human being will be 6'6" and poppy colored.
Then, you'll be a unique specimen.
Be well cool.
And well dead.
Look at us. Ain't even a school day. Saturday, we be sitting outside this town. Why?
I don't know, man.
Let's go check out the action. I ain't going down the wreck.
That place is full of losers.
Nah, not the wreck. Fancy a bit of bowling?
Yeah, all right. You got any dodge?
Nah. £1.20 ain't gonna get us more than a bag of chips. Where are we going?
You got a service to your bed, sis. Get paid for it.
What? I'm just keeping your family happy.
Serious, bet we can sting your big sis for some dodge.
The way she smiled, I know she got that soft spot for me. The way she smiled that smile at me.
Dream one.
I tell her she lose weight. Then she cough up.
Yeah. not. But that's cool though. Playing hard to get. Makes the chase more exciting, doesn't it? No worries, I can wait. But listen, yeah. You tell my little shit sorted, yeah? The next time I see him, either he's got my money or he's dead. Got it? Got it?
Oh, got it!
Good.
I'm scared of him.
You should be.
Thank you.
I know you're in there.
Please, Zara, I am sleeping.
Can you come to school?
Not feeling well.
At least unlock the door so I know you're okay.
No, I am not decent.
So it is me, Zara.
So strong.
Oh,
a real man.
So we're gonna have to burn their bras?
Yeah, I'm bras back in there, please. Alright.
Gonna be at class.
Oh, right.
You want to say something?
Yeah. How's it going?
What?
You know, life stuff. Like you seen anyone at home?
No.
Good. It's just what you think of my mate Rikki.
Oh.
He's sweet on you.
Why?
Because you're, you know, nice.
Nice.
Pretty clever, buff.
This Rikki speaking on you?
Rikki. He was wondering if you fancy looking up after school Friday.
He's big enough to ask me himself.
Yeah, but he ain't got the ball.
Thanks, but no thanks.
Wait.
What?
Why don't you like
him? I don't dislike him, it's just I've got my heart set on someone else.
Twice last game. So, scoring counts, right?
chill, man. Chill. It's only one game. Listen, Rick. That girl, Zara. So fit, man. She kissed me. She what? She kissed you? What? Just like that. Full on the lips. You give it up for her. Something in my head went whoosh. In your head or your teeth. Don't force it. I tried to ask her out for you, but it kind of backfired. I know you like her. And I don't want to be stepping on your toes. Thing is, you never asked her out yourself, so. But if you think it's not on, I won't. It's alright, bro. You sure? Like you said. If I was into her, I would have asked her myself. Alright? That's what I thought. Next year, you're off to Spurs. And I'll be here still struggling to make it into the Borough team. Football ain't every few weeks. What do you suggest I do then, brother? Be a carpenter like my dad.
There's worse things to do. Can't just pay 40 all your life. Gotta earn a living eventually.
What the fuck's got into you?
Just saying.
Sound like my fucking dad.
All you do is moan about not making the team. You're a good footballer, yeah? But you ain't the best. So maybe it's time you face facts.
What? Like give it up?
No.
Or look forward to working in the men's wear section. Or a nice little dance job in tennis sales. What are you saying, bitch? I's a loser.
You ain't listening.
I am listening then. I've got no fucking future here. This place is a dive. And that dump of a school, like a war zone. How are we supposed to get a decent education when we're surrounded by fucking psycho kids everywhere? Those teachers, they're half dead. And the good ones never stay. I've even got fucking bigger problems at home. Your whole family got the world laid out on a silver plate. Your nice house, nice little backyard with flowers and tin. Mom, dad, sister, all wrap you up in cotton wool and tell you how great you are all the time. Me? What have I got, Rick? What have I got?
You always blaming everyone else.
Fuck you, man. My folks were hard to get their nice little yard with flowers and things. My work as a cleaner went to a little picnic. Take me through my house if she work out. She get treated like shit by the white people she work for. I never saw my dad when I was away on Always away on jobs. I don't take nothing for granted. Enough of my hand to be on the plate. Got it?
Listen, brother.
Don't bring to me. You've got no respect. What, you think because you learned the lingo, you're one of us?
You ain't your fucking brother.
and you don't scare no one.
Over 300 meters in quick. How did we let this happen? out of control.
It had nothing to do with it.
It's Mum. She's... She keeps asking me, what was Vic's last words? How do I tell her? No words. No words.
They can't find swords.
I'm gonna catch that little shot swim.
What?
I'm a fucking killer.
What was that gonna do?
Someone's gonna pay for this.
Flint's dad's out looking for sorted.
I hope they find me. Vic was my brother from back in the day. Never hurt a fly. Had everything to go for. Always there for us. Why this happened to him? Not me.
Wait, don't.
I've got to do something, though.
Gotta carry on.
How?
It's what Vic would have wanted. We have to find something before they do. Two kids have died.
I don't give a fuck about swords.
Imagine what he's going through. He must be desperate. He doesn't have anyone.
Where he is?
No. Been looking though. Feds came around my place asking questions.
Been here too. Too fucking late. Them always late. Should have been here till Flip's up. He said, when he kissed you, something in his head went whoosh.
Didn't.
Yeah. Thought you were well fit. Yeah. Keep thinking. What would Vic say we should do? Him always know how to deal with this thing. Him always chat sense. Him know.
I thought very sorry what happened to Victor.
I hate you. I hate you for what you did to me and my friends. Those kids standing outside school, watching, poking flips with their blades. You don't look even angry. Just like something you do every day. Little kids in school see it. I see it. Nightmares for the rest of our lives because of you. I have nowhere to go. I am finished. And I have to stay here. Try and live. I should be playing in the fields in my house. Reflecting water from the well for my mother. To chase in the chickens to catch one for her. Not here. I can't go back home. I come here, maybe I think I get a better life, but no. Everybody busy and I can't forget. My brother, my sisters, I hide, I watch. They rape them, cut them up, and slice them with long knives. I have nowhere to go, I am finished. Why did I live?
Is it my fault you're killing my each other? So you come over here and make me finish in what I am? Is it the white boy's fault? I try and bend to make myself part of you. To make myself part of you. To welcome you. To be your friend. And this is how you repay me. Open up a suitcase and pull out a knife.
I was afraid of Lynch. He pretended to be my friend and he changed. I punished him. I lied to him.
He was my brother. And I was sleeping in the watching. For what? For you, because you play a gangster.
I am not bad. I am not bad. My country killed my family. Your country killed my hope.